有画面了吗？对啊，刚刚跳电了一下，啪啦啪啦的。猫窝基本上除了天花板的灯以外，所有的设备都接在不断电上面。在线式的稳要 UPS，就算台风天，电力异常跳动，所有的设备运作都不受影响。但是网络就不是我可以控制的。这就是所谓的有备无患。台风天，当然要跳电一下啊。没有声音。你是指哪个部分没有声音？讲话没有声音吗？不嘞，我就好了。刚刚没声音。总之，不断电系统很方便呐。就是要应付这种突发状况，只是那个什么，现在伺服器上传还是不稳定，反正可以用就好了。自动瞄准，就这么嚣张。人家的 PS3 可是接滑鼠在玩的哟。只要没有完全停电，网络可以正常运作，就 OK。跳电是还可以，它完全停电的话，就真的没办法。追随哟，我现在才看到。刚刚太担心，没有看现实通知。 那晚安。那我现在开的是 PS3 版本呢，一般应该都以为是用手把在玩的，这怎么可能呢？没有自动辅助瞄准的东西，没有自动辅助瞄准，当然不会直接用手把玩。逃脱成功。
The only target left was Wolf, but I hadn't a clue where he was hiding.
记得更换武器。
I knew the Ivans had a special operations command post in East Berlin. Perhaps he was in contact with them. I packed up and headed out, followed the sounds of fighting and tank fire. It was just about the most dangerous place I could possibly go, but I needed answers.And this was the only way to get them.
Destroy the tank，然后摧毁坦克，坦克杀手。没有灯的。不能爬。不能躲。这坦克。 可以在移动没有打到。 都没有东西。到底在哪里？清洁溜溜。还有主要目标。
It wasn't much to go on, but it was enough. Tobin was a nerve agent, powerful and lethal. Breathe it.Touch it, even look at it, and your body shut down in all sorts of gruesome ways. Wolf was the architect of the plan, a chemical weapons specialist. He was helping the Russians fill the last of Germany's V2 rockets with this stuff.
Their target,
London. Those cunning red bastards would make it look like Germany's final revenge. Killing Wolf would have to wait. Nothing else mattered now. I had to stop that launch.
苏联跟德国，外面的强烈阵风好大。 次跑掉。然后一出来就被一出来就中枪，真是。哎，这上面我看到了。蛋蛋呢？他们的蛋蛋都不见了，没有蛋蛋。包得紧紧的，狙击手，包起来了，嗯，天天。我就喵的，一堆狙击手。大腿，死缠烂打，喵的！地图楼里面，死缠烂打的迷机。过不去， 都不好。拿你的鼻子。绕一圈呢？为什么要往回走？只是把外面的狙击手清完。要离开这个地区。哦，有狙击手。有狙击手在上面。鼻子上面长了一坨红红的。
Somewhere outside Berlin, Wolf and his Russians were getting ready to wipe out London. But I still had no idea where the launch site was. I had the location of Wolf's office in the heart of the city, and if I couldn't find what I needed there, a government ministry building located nearby might provide some answers.The Battle of Berlin was at its height now.
So, 现在来到柏林。两边在对打。 以当办公室。哎，坦克爆掉了。同时升天，要打到他身上的那一个漏掉弹。还有吗？对面去，哦，敌人冒出来稀有的，稀有的那种攻击方式，让子弹飞。 是两面夹击。我就，那么远就打得到，一枪双标。枪枪掏出来呢，劝劝大家的笨蛋盾破，那敌人呢？敌人躲到哪里去？上游。平常都要做好润滑，上游。都躲起来，看到了啊，烫烫。等工具拆。你是多久没有上游啦？真是。不是走这里，看一下地图。向前面。还好啊，没有死啊，就让他升天了。各种打不到是什么？各种打不到。哎呀，头爆了哟！满满的，一只肉酱喷喷。 有啊，光是让他的头头喷喷就已经达成100只的成就。物理性的升天。你呀，估计。要利用轰炸的声音掩盖你的开枪的声音。刚戴帽子的都是军官等级嘛。先解决上面那一只。军官没有穿衣服，大敌当前，那一步还不错看啊。
Send it in.
Indebo. 大敌当前。那个主角，那个演员蛮帅气的。比现在的那口差一点，不懂。当前，那一幕真的拍得不错啊！再加上主角很美型， 射你的眼睛，满满的射在，满满的射在你的眼睛里面。还有，哇，痛痛！锁起，超强的。
他
架设的武器完全不能使用，又不是秘境探险。
嗯，
好像有
点难度，但是好玩。Bingo！ This had to be Volf's escape plan. Before I could keep my date with that maniac, I needed to stop the V2 launch. There was nothing here to help me with that. My only chance now was the ministry building across the square.
Make a point. I will find you.你又没蛋蛋。 那个机枪不能用。嗯，有效点，哪有？哎，有电了，在哪里？在上面。没有掩护的啪啪啪，我刚讲完。哪边呢？射你的眼睛！用他的鼻子，他一定有鼻塞。啊，集中注意力的时候，他的呼吸声特别大声。我前往那个地方，好吧，跑。超显眼的奔跑，被你发现了，现在有点饿，打了那么多茄子肉酱，感觉有点饥渴了呢。上面有什么？啊，治疗饥渴，想太多。自己的饥渴自己解，解你的渴。扭屁股。 被烧掉的文件。
The map showed all the possible launch sites around Berlin. Only one was still operational and in Russian-occupied territory. That had to be the place.
哦，好厉害。第六感那么强啊，直觉性的多几弹。我啪，啪啪啪。大敌当前，如果用爬的也可以爬到奥斯卡奖。下面的头太小了，谁叫他们下面的头那么小颗？要灌汤，灌汤了呢。 到底在哪？获得成就。我们没有蛋蛋的成就，明明那个蛋蛋那么难打。淡淡的成就。
I headed out immediately, praying I'd still have time. I had to get into position to take out that rocket. That would be hard enough. But to make matters worse, only a full fuel tank would generate a big enough explosion.To burn off all traces of the Tauban payload. I only had a small window between fueling and launch.
Прочищите все и добейте выживших.
打TP。 B 角度打得好也可以啊。嗯，奇怪，一直被发现，我怎么找不到敌人？刚好被挡住。嗯啊，哇，还有一只喵的，追寻哟！啊，动动！喵的！这边呢？那走哪边？用爬的爬到奥斯卡奖。阵地好高，好这个炮弹也可以打，打下去会爆炸。嗯。哇塞！弹头红红的都可以打。到了你们，喵的！ 平庸一般的枪打不掉。那个玻璃瓶。那居然限制只能用那个。狙击枪。东西影响？你说玻璃瓶？玻璃瓶吗？玻璃酒瓶影响吗？嗯？哇，痛痛，在哪里？对面打过来的，他刺在我的脸上，削头皮，他刺在我的脸上。战打僵尸好像有吧，倒被淹死讲的，主角的脸皮超厚。脸皮超厚的，爬 下去。差点就上去，他锁定着那个人跟中干大爆发哇所以一开始只要打飞弹就好吗？还是要等到倒数的时候？
Last chance to take out Wolf was at the Tiergarten airstrip, 1845 hours. I didn't have much time. Stopping Wolf meant heading straight back into the heart of Berlin. With most of the city in ruins, the only location for the shot was right back where I started. I needed to get to the Brandenburg Gate. The city was on fire, the battle raging, like a vision of hell. And somewhere,In the middle of that firestorm, that bastard was gonna get in a plane and fly to safety.
哎呦，我以为那个是最终的任务。那今天的进度先到这边了呢。看了三个半小时，我以为刚刚那一个飞弹打爆就已经是最终，结果不是。先到这边哟。他临时遇到断电的。直播放送意外，先这样，晚安，感谢参与哟 ，Thank you for watching。